The swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads. Just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our people liars. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
I lost sight of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Up ahead. No way through this time. Oh, it's wounded, though. Or is it telling us to wound it?
That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees. It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Thank you.
So many fail. Will you die like these souls, with a question still on your lips?
Old drunk. The judge of what is real. We are real. And so is the Lord of the Swamp.
To get the answers you seek, you must offer payment. My head. For knowledge.
Look, it's moving.
They have another purpose first.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
What I saw in the reflections. We're close.
A man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can. Thank you.
prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Any sign of it?
Huh. There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it. Remove the drowned necrosis.
don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
His presence still taints this place.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
Bars the way forward.
end, we will remain. We will survive. Rathma writes that when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle. Has fought to secure us our birthright. Sanctuary.
Elias's immortality must be deeper within. Finger. He bound his life essence to a piece of himself. Clever. No! I'm not going to die here.
Resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink and I thought I drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
No. It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zacharum Keep later.
Even for you. I can manage the ritual if...
If you could do it alone, it would have been done. I will, unfortunately. And Nerel must also. Donan might have finally got his head on straight, but the Soul Stone is our only weapon against Lilith. I will leave nothing to chance.
The fever has broken, at least. Now it's just my hand. My arm. Throbbing, Lorath promises it will get better. Hard to believe at the moment.
So much has been made of these Haradric arts. I decided to see for myself.
Speaking for myself? Yes, I believe I am. Ready to attune the Soul Stone, at least. As for what comes after, capturing Lilith, keeping her bound in the stone, we know how that's gone in the past. I have to believe it is up to us now. Not to the prophecy, Inarius, or anyone else.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly.
Thank you.
Right, Lorat. We will inscribe the 6 sigils of Dendus in order, then...
Follow with the 2nd and 4th reversed.
Oh, it's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
Creation dan tenis beri dis tom hiklimon.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to...
Loras, don't you dare leave!
I'll kill him myself.
Sunken temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
am here! I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
Taisa, I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Haradrim.
Lorath.
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it, then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back. You left me alone to cross the lines you would dare not attempt. And you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
Elias of Aronok.
Oh, spare me.
Of your own free will, you swore an oath to the Tree of Whispers.
This is not the life I deserve.
The tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive deaths. It is time to let go. Laughter on the wind. Elias's head hangs from the Tree of Whispers, and your soul stone is attuned. This is where I leave you.
Leaving? We go to face Lilith. I had hoped you would join us.
I know the weight of your reasons, but Lilith remains your concern. Mine lies elsewhere.
This is farewell, then. And thank you for the tea.
Take care of yourself, Donan.
She called me by my name. Lorath won't believe. Where is he?
I've not seen him since... since Elias spent his last words, calling him a coward.
And to prove his courage, he what? Rode to face Lilith alone.
Elias never told us where to find her.
But his head is on the Tree of Whispers. So the tree knows where Lilith is going. Lorath could ask, but he'll have to pay the price.
What price?
The same Elias paid. Eternity on the tree.
Brother, no.
Get to the tree now! Stop him!
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldeum.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsarak to prepare. Pray we are not too late. Strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Rathma and the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the Cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith. Their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inarius. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.
Damns you further.
I want eyes on the road waste. Sentries at the walls. The sinners will come running.
Where are your demon-loving friends hiding?
Burn! Lilith will lift up the worthy, and your ilk will burn!
Don't ruin all that work, huh?
Lorath and Donan have gone to Chaldeum. The knights march on the city. They felt it best to follow. But I wanted to wait for you. Can I ask you something? Something personal.
You know you can.
Do you ever feel like nothing you do matters?
More than I'd like to admit. They call me hero, but underneath, I'm still the same person I always was. Powerful, sure. But flawed, too. I try, yet my best isn't enough. Not for Yoren, nor your mother.
Does it get any easier?
It can. with a good ally.
Thank you for being honest. It helps, knowing I'm not alone. We should go. I'll find the others in Chaldeum. As ready as I can be. But I'm afraid of what we'll find. The cathedral's out for blood. They're not here to save anyone. It makes you wonder if there's some grain of truth to... Never mind. To what Lilith said. It's not about her. She's making things worse, too. It's just the idea that if the world doesn't change, we'll always be stuck between greater forces that don't care about us, and... I don't know. I guess I'm just having doubts. Donan has it. But their plan still strikes me as... misguided. Mephisto is reforming as we speak. If we use the stone on Lilith, we've nothing to fight her father. There must be a better way. It was only a matter of time. After Prava combed the mines, Inarius likely pieced together that Lilith had found the Hell Key. You should hear the knights chant. They're as eager for hell as she is.
I cannot do that here.
For redemption.
How many cultists have they killed?
How many innocents?
A rain of blood. Intriguing. Another piece of the prophecy.
You die now, you're stuck on the tree with Elias for eternity. Nobody wants that.
I was fine on my own. I don't know, but he should be here. It's his army on crusade.
Tears of blood rained on a desert jewel. So speaks the prophecy. We are witnessing cosmic history being made. At last, the knights are sacking the place.
Is Lilith here?
Yes. Just as the tree said, the rain, the hellspawn, all spew from the hellgate underneath the city palace. She's opened the way. If she consumes her father's essence, sanctuary is lost. We can't let that happen.
These corpses, displayed so proudly, there's nothing of the light in this.
The display is the point. They mean to make an example.
We call the witch!
Elias owned this cult.
Steady, recruit. These heretics have this coming.
I'm fine, sir.
The time of prophecy has come, knights. Lilith flees to the gate to hell. I will slay her in that cesspit she calls home, and open the way to the heavens. All is as fate decreed. A spear of light, piercing hatred's heart. You who die in battle today, die heaven-bound. Rally the troops at the palace. We march on hell.
And after that, your plan?
The Haradrim. Always chasing after the battles of your betters. The angels don't need you.
The stone, darling.
We don't need the bloody angels either.
The hubris. You boast of a mere fragment of what this once was. The World Stone. Debased in the hands of fools. Lilith dies by my blade. Prophecy has foretold it.
Same as before. This changes nothing. He's mad with pride. We can't rely on him.
Stone or no, there is someone who might stand a chance against Lilith.
Me?
You bested Astaroth and Andariel both. If we can find that stone, you might be our next best weapon.
Donin, you've come back to us. And not alone. Blessed be the light. The Father will deliver us. Together.
He seized our soul stone.
His is the will of the light.
You still believe that?
How can you doubt us? After everything we've done for you and Yorin. At least, he doesn't have to see you like this. Stand down, Brevin.
Easy.
Sin reaps consequence. I have faith the Father acted righteously.
We want to stop Lilith. Same as you.
Unbelievable.
Inarius awaits us at the mouth to hell. Unnecessary. The Father will handle Lilith.
But your army, your people, they need help.
What?
As do we. We'll move faster together.
Loreth, the voice of reason. Rare pleasure. Very well. You may accompany us to the gate.
Hark, knights! The day of prophecy! Is upon us! The Father will slay Lilith in hell and lift his faithful up to heaven! To the palace!
Things here. Yes, but they've an army, and we share a goal.
For now. Above the gate, looks like a winch. I'll handle it.